What's up, guys? FunnyBro5 here, coming at you today with another video. Today, we are playing Call of Duty. As you know, I haven't been playing Call of Duty in a while. We're getting back into the grind of playing Call of Duty. So, yeah, let's go.
I died already.
But yeah, today's video topic is basically going to be on my new video editing software called Final Cut Pro. It was $300, a really pro editing software thing. I will be having it for a while instead of like iMovie. Whoa, that was a Phil Tomahawk. But yeah, I'm gonna hard scope this. Okay. Anyway, as I was talking about Final Cut Pro, it's a $300 editing software. I did not really spend all the money, of course. It came with the iMac itself. And whenever you buy the iMac, they gave you like a $300 iTunes gift card, and it was like the exact amount as I needed for Final Cut Pro. So I was like, okay, cool, it was perfect. So I got Final Cut Pro with it, $300. It was a lot of money. It used to be like $1,000, but I know that right now they dropped it down to like $300 because I know a lot of people are going to like Element and Photoshop. Like, it was like a little bundle thing, Creative Cloud with like Premiere or something like that. But now the Apple price dropped it, and now it's a lot cheaper. So if you guys are like really good with like editing, or like really like editing, if you have like an Apple computer, I really suggest you guys get it, because Apple Final Cut Pro is really good. It is a lot better than iMovie. There's a lot of more effective stuff you can do with it. Okay, that guy just killed himself. Okay. But yeah, hopefully, I'm still trying to learn how to use it better. And once I learned how to do it to the full effect, a lot of my videos will be looking a lot better and greater quality. Well, the quality is already good in 1080p. But I'm talking about like more effects, some more sound effects. Right now I'm gonna have like a little music to this thing. And I am not going to be copyrighted. Jesus, I suck. That should've hit him, but okay. Call of Duty logic says not, but okay. And now I'm 7-7. Okay, but yeah. Once I learn how to use Final Cut Pro to its full effect, I will be making really good videos. Can you die? Who did that? Oh my god. Who be there? Wow, that guy is camping so bad. Oh my god. Can't believe I didn't even see him. Oh no. Oh my god, I am so bad. Right now, I haven't like not played Call of Duty in so long. But because I've been making vlogs and stuff, trying to prepare. What? There's a guy camping in there, and then there's another guy camping over there. Okay. There's just a bunch of campers in hardcore. That's like the most thing I don't like about hardcore. But it's cool, I mean. Okay. Okay, there you go. I don't care if I hardscope that. I do not care. What? Okay. But, yeah. I can't wait to learn how to use Final Cut Pro to its full effect. It's gonna be a lot. My videos are gonna be a lot better, and I can promise you that. The video I'm making today and the past few videos I've made were with Final Cut Pro. So I tried using his ability. Ha! Nope, not today. No. Okay. Whoa. Okay. But, yeah. That's really all I wanted to say for today's video. Just new editor. I know I haven't talked about it yet. I was wanting to talk about it the last few days, or like when I finally installed it, but because of reasons why I couldn't play and all that stuff, I did not make a video of it, which was very bad because I really wanted to. Whoa, okay. That guy scared me. Just started spraying everywhere. Okay. Nope. Oh my god. There you go. Okay. Get the KO. Get the KO. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I am ready. What? How was that a mistake made? So sorry, the battery just died. Don't know why. But yes, let's continue. As I was talking about, we just got a few kills and then random thing died. Now I died, and then now my camera died, and now I'm dead again. But anyway, that's all I really want to talk about Final Cut Pro and how good it is. And if a lot of you guys have the money for it, then I suggest you get it, because it is really good editing software. It does not even compare to iMovie. iMovie is like okay from like beginners, but if you have the money for it, and if you really want to like get into editing, then I suggest you guys get Final Cut Pro and just get it out the way and just buy it, so then you can start learning. Because I was already used to like iMovie and stuff like that, but now I have to get used to Final Cut Pro, which is a little bit hard, but I will get used to it eventually. That's really all I wanted to talk to you guys about is Final Cut Pro, as I said before. Really good editing software. I know I'm just repeating myself now, but I just cannot express how much I love Final Cut Pro, how much I use it so far, and I really plan to learn a lot more about it, because it is legit one of the best editing software besides Creative Cloud, or what do you call it, Premiere. But I remember it's a monthly cost, and it costs a lot of money for if you use it for a while. And I remember that that Final Cut Pro is just a one-time spend. It's a large amount, but once you spend it one time, then you don't have to worry about it later. Instead of like how Creative Cloud and the other people charge like $30 a month, which could get to a pricey cost. Like if you do it for 100 days, then just look at the price, $300. And for 100 days, and then you're gonna keep doing it, then it's gonna cost up to $600 for 200 days. I mean, $200 for 200 days, but that's really it. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Twitter, Instagram, link down in the description below. And if I can, I'll put the link down to buy Final Cut Pro. But anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. And don't forget to keep being funny. The Funny Row 5 out.